heck of a job, man. He's, I'll tell you what, when we sent him down, we optioned him back to AAA right before we took that trip to Boston. He understood the move, but the one thing he said before he left the office, he said, listen, I know I can help this team win, and I want a shot at it. And he's getting a shot, and he's proven that he can do exactly that. Those three outs were big, and this guy does not shy away from competition. He embraces it. That was pretty cool to watch right there.
Do you have something from this game besides Packy that stands out to you? I mean, three RBIs from your number nine hitter, the best comeback team in the National League to try to stay ahead of, patchwork pitching. Do you have something that stands out to you?
Yeah, a lot of guys contributing, and that's what's going to be needed in this stretch before the All-Star break is different guys stepping up whenever the moments present themselves. And we're seeing that. Kids did a nice job driving in three today. I heard the guys talking about he's best when he stakes in that 68 to 73 exit below, just landing it right behind the first baseman. But no, he did a nice job. Gorman with the homer, Albert continuing to swing the bat well. So a lot of different guys stepping up. And then from the pitching side, a lot of moving parts. But it was good to see guys do their job.
You guys rode Arenado and Goldie for a long time, but now that, like you mentioned earlier, you're getting contributions from other spots in the lineup. How big is that for the, you know, the long-term health of your team?
That's what you need to win. You can't rely on a certain part of the lineup. You need everybody stepping in, doing their part, and we're starting to see that. Dickerson took some really good at-bats, ball down the third baseline, drove that pitch down in the zone over Bellinger's head, but we're seeing some good intent behind his swings, some extra base hits, which is good to see as well.
Ollie, as that inning approaches, or as the inning kind of unfolds there, what makes Naughton the call, knowing Muncy is to come up? Is Cabrera unavailable?
Cabby's unavailable today. Helsley only had one. So going into that game, knowing that Helsley's going to get you three outs and you can't use Cabby. We didn't love the matchups with Libby. That's why we entertained the opener, allowing him to just see that part, the Betts and the Turner and the Smith only one time. So we wanted to make sure that Fernandez was ready for that top of the order again. And then we knew that Thompson down is where they're going to pinch hit with their lefties. So having Packy ready for Thompson there and getting the matchups two out of the three with Alberto in the middle was what we were hoping for. Yeah.
You've talked some already about the guys at the bottom of the order, but with the Dodgers' ability to come back, just how important is that eighth inning rally to get the insurance there for those guys?
It was important. Yeah. Newt with a really good swing there for the double. That's a big run going into the ninth. We know it's a good roster. They could hit. They come back. So that tacking on that extra run was huge. Yeah.
You've been in October against this team previously. I mean, does have that kind of feel to it? Just as many levers and buttons as you had pushed?
There's a lot of buttons. But it's good playing the good teams. It really is. They have a good roster. They have an answer for a lot of the moves you're wanting to make, and so do we. So being able to go back and forth and compete the way we did today are credit to our guys, because a lot of them stepped up when needed. Yeah.
As the opener.
Hicks was good. Slider was off. I think he was 2 for 11 with it. So he's landing that. It's a different look. A lot of pitches because of it, the walks. But sinker was good. It played. Velo was there. It's a matter of landing the slider in order to give hitters a different look. Yeah.
He's obviously been with you guys all year, but is there just something always a little extra special about an Albert moment here with the Cardinals in 2022, something like what he did tonight?
Yeah, no doubt about it. Just walking up to the plate, this crowd goes nuts. He hits a homer. It gets pretty loud. It's fun. He's taken some really good swings, some big at-bats, in a time that it's needed. That's what veteran guys like him do, so, yeah.
It doesn't seem like if it's lefty or righty with Albert right now at this point. Is that just a matter of him getting to a point where he's seeing from both sides?
When you look at the stretch we've been on, I'm not sure if it's mattered righty or lefty. we've just been in a little bit of a rut when it comes to scoring runs and just stringing together quality at bats. So you could take the numbers right now and set them aside. Albert's taken really good at bats, veteran at bat. His presence was needed. So it's righty lefty. He's taking a good at bat right now.
Did you get a chance to talk to Nelly and tell him he needs to come to every game now?
I'm okay with that. Yes.